So the RIS file feature is a really powerful and flexible tool to quickly and efficiently gather metadata and bibliographic information and to be able to plug it into Mendeley. I not only use the RIS feature to gather bibliographic information and PDFs of articles separately, but I most notably use the RIS feature to gather just bibliographic information, particularly for books, because generally with Mendeley, I'm not going to PDF any particular full-length books and put them into Mendeley. Generally, I just use the sources, and then I usually just take notes on what particular parts of the book I use or I cite within my papers. So let me show you the flexibility of how we can use RIS efficiently to gather and glean bibliographic information from the university library system and put it into Mendeley. So as an example, let's just do a multi-search for a couple books. Let's say that there are three books that I'm really interested in using. Now, in my field, I generally use Rosh measurement quite often. And for me, there's generally three books that I use. I use George Engelhardt's invariant measurement book. I use Trevor Bond's Rosh measurement book. And then I use Mark Wilson's Constructing Measures book. And I usually cite the three of those together when I talk broadly about the applications of Rosh. So what I can do is I can actually find those three textbooks. I can save them into a folder within the university library system, and then I can export those three citations into RIS and very quickly put those into my Mendeley system. Now, I should say that it's really unfortunate, but a lot of university library systems have a lot of great tools built into their system that a lot of people do not take advantage of. And one of those is saving bibliographic information into folders. And I'll show you how to do that as well within this particular system that I'm working with. So let's say I want to take and I want to find those three particular books. Let's do a search for the first one. Okay, so here's the first book, Applying the Rosh Model. So if you notice, on the right-hand side, I have a folder. I can actually save this into the folder. Okay, so now folder items. This citation has been saved into this folder. Let's do a second search. Here's the second book I'm interested in. Now I could save this into my folder. Let's do my last search. And here's my third book. Let's save this into the folder. Now watch how fast I can do this. If I go into my top folder and click on it, you'll see that those three books are saved sources within my folder. Now all I have to do is click on this information and I want to export the citations. So if I export the citations, it provides me lots of options to do that. The first one is RIS format. So I'm going to save that RIS format. It's downloading the file. I'm going to drag the file onto my desktop. I'm going to go into my Mendeley service. And I'm going to save it into my new bibliographies folder. So if I drag it, here you go. I now have my three sources that are there. So I have my Mark Wilson book, I have my George Engelhardt book, and I have my Trevor Bond book, all properly formatted. And you notice that it's automatically gone into the book type. So that way we have our publisher information, we have our years. So that way it'll cite it properly when we draw the references in our Microsoft Word tool, which we'll get to in a later tutorial. So now all I have to do is go in, double check the entries, and make sure everything is clean and accurate. So you could see how quickly and efficiently I can just take all of this bibliographic information, export it using the RIS file, and then import it into my Mendeley folder very, very quickly and efficiently. I hope you enjoyed the video and found it helpful. If you did, make sure to give us a big thumbs up and like the video. If you haven't done so already, be sure to subscribe to our channel by clicking the link above, and make sure to check out some of our other videos. We'll see you again soon.